Bob and Marley! Ming's King of Comedy. What's up, Bob?
Bro? We ain't got no heat in the house.
Oh, what? No. Did you run out of oil?
Yeah, but here's the dealio.
Okay.
I checked it, and it looked pretty rugged, firm, right. Had a good amount. And we are on what we call auto delivery.
Gotta have the auto delivery.
Yeah, auto delivery, which means, I think it means that the oil gets automatically delivered.
And that did not happen, I take it.
Yeah, that did not happen.
Oh, whoops.
So I called and I said, we're out. And he goes, we'll see what we can do. Well, I'll see what I can do, too. Start going through the yellow pages over here. Listen, if the only thing you sold was oil, you probably ought to stock up, especially like in January.
In the winter, yeah.
You want to get a little lax? Maybe we cut back in August. like if you own an oil company, would you say, hey, geez, man, that might be too much oil for January? No, it ain't. Get all the oil you can get. Get one of them chic hats, Saudi Arabia, there, and oil it up, Bob.
Oil it up.
God.
Yeah, oil it up.
Oil it up.
You want to cut back, cut back in August.
Oh, man.
You know, maybe we don't need a lot in August. I mean, this ain't McDonald's over here, and we're out of Asian chicken salad. So pick one of the other 100 items we have on the menu. This is just oil. That's the only item you have on your menu. Right? If you walked into the oil restaurant and you said, can I get some oil? They go, we're all out. Well, then you ain't an oil restaurant. Unbelievable. Right? Who is ordering the oil for the oil company?
Supply and demand, baby.
I don't know if it's the same guy, but every single oil company is out of oil.
It seems that way.
Can I get some oil? No, we don't have any. Who's in charge? Let's go into other news, ION. In other news, the New England Patriots play the Tennessee Titans this weekend.
Yeah, baby.
In one of the AFC divisional finals.
Saturday night. Yep.
But we're not hearing anything about that.
No, just ESPN report, yeah.
Yes, the speculation about in-house fighting with Brady and Belichick and Kraft, and the press won't stop stirring the pot.
I know.
I watched an interview with Coach Belichick, and he goes, we're only going to talk about the Tennessee Titans. And then the blockhead reporter goes, yeah, but can we talk about other stuff?
No, we're only going to talk about the Tennessee Titans.
And, I mean, the reporter might as well have said, yeah, but can we please try to divide the team and destroy the franchise the week of a playoff game? Because I think football is boring, but I would like to talk about this third-hand gossip.
It's only going to make them stronger.
Holy rat turd on a piece of wheat toast, Bub.
It makes you not want to turn on the radio or TV at all for this.
Yeah, ask a football question or shut your pie hole. Belichick is so good at shutting him down. He's like, nope, next, shut up, next.
Yep, next.
I wonder if he's like that all the time. Like, you know, you go out to supper. Let's say all of us at Moose Nation went out to supper with Coach B over at Denny's or something. Waitress comes by. How's your steak?
We're moving on to dessert.
What else are you talking about? Now, don't forget. Moose
That'd
Nation.
Be fun.
Uncle Bobby's going to be down at Foxwoods Casino. January 27th down there.
Nice.
If you've never been down there, they just added in this whole new outlet shopping mall complex. And everything's connected to the casino. You don't have to leave. With the weather that we've been having, you check in at the hotel, and you don't ever have to leave. It's like a biodome down there. And they got swimming pools and gambling, and Uncle Bobby's going to be down there. So if you want to get a weekend getaway, January 27th, next month coming up, we'll be Sunday River, Sugarloaf, Shawnee Peak on the big ski tour. Doing shows for everybody during the Christmas break. I mean, the Christmas break. During the school break. And come and get your laughs on. Wait a minute. We'll just still.
We're moving on to dessert.
What are you talking about? Goodbye, Moose Nation.